Hello, beautiful Broward County teachers. This video is about how to create a Canvas course. So, you basically have two options for creating a Canvas course. You can create a course from scratch that already is not on your dashboard, or you can use an existing course on your dashboard to create your Canvas course for online learning. I highly recommend that if you have not already used your Homeroom class, it says Homeroom right here. Everybody should have a Homeroom class on their dashboard. This is the class that I recommend you use for your online learning. I recommend this because your students should already be registered on this Homeroom course. If you look over here, I did create my own course, and I had to manually add my students, and it took up so much time. So again, if you have a Homeroom course, I highly recommend using the Homeroom course. All you need to do is click on it to get started. Okay, and then it brings you here. The most important reason I say use your Homeroom course is because when you go to People and click on People right there, all of your students who are registered on Pinnacle should show up under People. I'm not going to show you this on mine because I want to protect the privacy of my students, but it is there and it should be on yours too. However, if you decide that you want to create your own brand new start from scratch course and you don't mind adding your students manually, you're gonna hit courses in the left side, you're gonna hit plus course, and you're gonna start a new course, and you need to name the course. For the sake of this video, I'm gonna call it practice. Hit the blue button, create course, and now you have your brand new course that shows up. But remember, if you create a course from scratch, when you come to People, your students will not be listed. You are going to have to add them manually. I will show you how to do that in a separate video. So let's go back to our dashboard. Excuse this for 1 second, I'll explain. Okay. So your dashboard probably looks like this. There's a bunch of different courses on here. It's very overwhelming. So what I recommend you do after you decide, are you using the Homeroom course or are you creating your own course? Go to courses, hit all courses, and see these stars over here? You're gonna star only the courses that you want to see on your dashboard. So right now, maybe you chose to go with your Homeroom course, so let's star that. Or maybe you created a brand new course from scratch using the plus course button. You're gonna star that. So now watch, when I go to my dashboard, only the courses I starred are on my dashboard. So again, in this video, I showed you how to create your Canvas course. Like I said, you can use the Homeroom course in which your students are already supposed to be registered, or you can create your own course, but you'll manually have to enter your students' information, and I'll show you that in a separate video. I hope this helped you create a Canvas course.